Friday night in the fall, get there early. You'll see the man they call Radio leading the yellow jackets onto the field. Radio's in his 50s now, and he's the most beloved coach Hannah's ever had.
It's Harold Jones.
Harold Jones? Well, he was recently inducted into the South Carolina Coaches Hall of Fame. He's retired from teaching now, but still maintains his special friendship with Hannah's favorite